Coach, not the kind of game you expect. They always say good pitching beats good hitting. That seems to be the case tonight, where UK was really on fire from the mound and at the plate, and you guys struggled at the plate and on the mound.
Not a good game for the Vols tonight. There's no other way to put it. But just like I got done telling my guys, a 15-5 loss is no different than a 1-0 loss. A loss is a loss. And unfortunately, we've had some Friday losses. We got to bounce back tomorrow, and tomorrow becomes another big game for us. I mean, we can't dwell on the fact that this game got out of reach early. They did something special. We didn't do things like we've been doing lately. We just got to come back tomorrow.
This game was every bit as challenging as you thought it would be, I suppose.
Yeah, it was. And when we helped the cause a little bit, we didn't pitch well. We didn't have very good offensive attack. And that's what's going to happen when you play a very good baseball team.
Bottom line is, the good news is that tomorrow's another day and this one's behind you, and you come back with a fresh attitude and a new approach.
My expectation is, when I open my eyes, it's a new day tomorrow, and the Vols will show up.
Thank you.